Hello my dear students, in this lecture we are going to see one previous year GATE numerical which was asked in GATE 1996 on efficiency of riveted joint. The question is, the ratio of diameter of rivet hole to the pitch of rivet is 0.25. That is, diameter of hole divided by pitch of rivet is equal to 0.25. Now, then the tearing efficiency of the joint is, efficiency tearing is question mark. Now, the tearing efficiency is nothing but tearing force carrying capacity, tearing force carrying capacity divided by force carrying capacity of unriveted joint or unriveted plate. Now, let us consider there is a plate. In this plate, of width W, or let us say pitch P, this will be the pitch P, or width W, we can say width P, and thickness T, right? On this plate, this P is small p, right? Now, small p, pitch. Now, on this plate, let us say force P is applied, capital P force is applied. Now, this is unriveted plate. For this unriveted plate, can I say sigma t is equal to p divided by area, which is nothing but p divided by area is p into t. Therefore, force on unriveted plate is equal to p into t into sigma t. And if I put a rivet in this plate, let us say if I make a hole of diameter D, this is a rivet, then the tensile stress on this plate will become the force tearing PT divided by area tearing. Now for tearing, we will be having minimum area, that is this D will get subtracted. Therefore, we will get is equal to PT divided by area is pitch minus diameter into t. Therefore, we can say tearing force is equal to pitch minus diameter into thickness into sigma t, right? And tearing efficiency is equal to tearing force divided by force on unriveted plate, which is nothing but we can say pitch minus diameter into t into sigma t divided by pitch into thickness into sigma t. Therefore, t into sigma t will get cancelled, right? Therefore, the tearing efficiency becomes, this efficiency of tearing becomes here, efficiency of tearing is equal to pitch minus diameter divided by pitch. And here, diameter to pitch ratio is given. D by P is nothing but 0.25. From this, we can say D is equal to 0.25 times P. Therefore, put here, therefore, efficiency tearing is equal to P minus 0.25 P divided by P, which is nothing but 0.75 P divided by P. PP will get cancelled. Therefore, efficiency tearing is equal to 0.75, which is nothing but 75%. Now, look at the option. Option B you will find as a correct choice. Thank you, dear students. In next lecture, we will see one more numerical on riveted joint.